Hey, what's up, OutLateButGreat? This is Jason, your Tuesday, and I'm a little late with this topic. I'm so sorry, but I'm on my futon couch. It finally came in this past weekend with a lot of complaining to the local store and to the corporate manager. He still hasn't called me yet, jackasses. Anyways, but let me kind of show you my place. It's kind of completed there, and that's my couch, and then you guys get to see my futon couch, and that's my TV stand. I'm gonna put some things on the wall. If you guys can see, big old white wall. So I'm gonna kind of show you the rest on my personal channel if you guys are subscribed already over there. But that's gonna, you guys get to see that there. But anyways, the topic came from a viewer, and I really didn't get a chance to actually prepare myself for this question, so I'm just reading it now, and hopefully I can answer this as best I can. Viewer topic from Mark, and backsliding. Are there any bad habits you had before coming out that you find cropping up now and again? Any tricks to prevent backsliding to keep yourself progressing towards the adult you wish to be, regardless of how uncomfortable it is? I'm not too sure if there's a backstory to this question, but it's an interesting question. I don't know if there's a backstory, and the reason for that is it's hard to kind of answer this question, because for me, I've been out so long that I can't even remember if I had a bad habit. And I don't know if you can say it's a bad habit, because if you just do it, you know, it feels comfortable. So I don't know if you can consider it a bad habit. I would consider it just, you know, once you get used to the whole thing and you're just doing it, and, you know, it's everybody to each his own. If you want to do whatever you need to do, do it. But for me, I don't think I have any type of bad habits. There are times where people retreat from saying who they are, because they really, it's none of people's business to know what your sexuality is. Does it really matter? You know, does it really matter? For me, it's normal for me to be who I am. So I can't really say I have habits where this is a hard question. I can't really say that I have habits, bad habits. I really think it's where people are comfortable with. Now, over time, like for me, I came out like more than 10 years ago. Over time, you'll come to who you really are, okay? And you'll be able to just, if you're comfortable with it, just say it, you know? It doesn't really matter if it's a habit or not. I really think, you know, just in the long run, you it's almost like coming, it's like experience, you know? So I don't know. I'm sorry. I wasn't prepared. But Mark, thank you for the question, and I love you guys. Next week is my topic, and I really found a topic, but I'm trying to find the right words to say, because it really happened to me, and I really wanted to hear what everybody else has to say. So thank you for the topic again, Mark, and I really appreciate that, and I'm sure everybody appreciates that. If you guys have a comment or like a video response that you want to do towards this channel and this topic this week, go ahead and do it. So anyways, I'll catch you guys later. I love you. Bye.